Physio keen to turn him on his side. The medical staff have come running on from both sides as well. In fact, sorry to have to say that such is Moamba's distress, as our cameras will be keeping a safe distance from it. Some mystification amongst some of the players out there as to precisely what led to this. Erwin Coyle asking for more details. Well, I have to say this looks increasingly serious. Now, one or two of the Bolton players turning away in some distress. The going coil is coming to see for himself, and when he gets there, there's not a particularly good sight awaiting him, and that's rapidly been transferred, that news, to the crowd as well. Hazardous to guess precisely what treatment is being carried out. But there have been efforts, it would seem, from our vantage point, to try to resuscitate Fabrice Muamba. This in full view of more than 30,000 spectators. Now almost silent. The doctors of both teams and the physios and extended medical staff attending to the stricken Bolton player. First, there was some doubt amongst some of the spectators as to the nature and seriousness of the incident. That has now evaporated. Every time anyone shouts out, they're rapidly told to be quiet again. Webb, the match referee, has been across for a lengthy conversation with his fellow officials, including his fourth official, Chris Foy. And depending on the seriousness of this, Howard Webb may have an awkward decision to make. Now the name of the player is being chanted.